Today we're going to multiply fractions using models. Here we have a model from 4/5 times 5/6. Let's wind it back and just look at 5 times 6. If we were just multiplying 5 times 6, we'd have 5 rows times 6 columns. We could think about it that way. And what that would look like is this entire area covered in green. We can see that 5 times 6 is 30, so we have 30 boxes. So what if we have those numerators back in? What if we don't have a full 5 times a full 6? What if we only have part of the 5 times part of the 6? Here we have 4 of the 5 rows times 5 of the 6 columns. That overlapping area will be this green piece. So instead of the entire area being covered in green, we only have this smaller area covered in green. That's our overlapping area. That's the product of our two fractions. And let's see what that looks like. Well, the green is 20. There's 20 boxes.
5 times 4?
Out of 5 times 6 is 30, and there were 30 boxes before we started coloring any of them in. So 4/5 times 5/6 is 20 over 30. So how do we simplify that fraction? I have these prime numbers over here that we can use to help us.
Let's first ask.
If both the numerator and the denominator divide by 2. They do because they're both even. Are 10 and 15 both even? No. Do they both divide by 3? Nope. Do they both divide by 5? They do. So we can see that 4/5 times 5/6 is 2/3.